Oh, that's another thing. When it comes time for the tourniquet, I've been told that there's no such thing as it's not too tight.
No lie.
Well, that's kind of sort of inaccurate. On the upper arm, you got plenty of room to cut down and crunch veins, right?
Yeah.
Not so much on the hand, all right? So be careful, be a little more gentle on the hand when it comes time for your capillaries.